Covering the court tonight, an Eau Claire man accused of sexually assaulting two young girls for years is going to prison. Judge John Menide today gave Dustin Tatera 15 years behind bars. He was accused of sexually assaulting the girls starting when they were about 5 or 6 years old. They also said he would have them touch him inappropriately. Sexual assault charges were dismissed as part of a plea bargain, and he pleaded guilty instead to causing mental harm to a child.